Yeah, it's Mikey. Yeah. Tell me something. Tell me. Tell me what you're thinking. In the brink of a moment, you told me you were quitting on us. You're cursing in love words, bursting with passion, rehearsing in words. You seem to be reading and maintaining this reality isn't agreeing with me. Laughing memories of you are drowning me. I need a boat without me. Will you still be sailing afloat? Forget it, I'm sailing ahead. I'm grabbing my coat. You need some space. I'm grabbing some air. A fresh start with someone who really cares. Yeah.
When you want it the most, there's no easy way out. When you're ready to go, and your heart's left in doubt, don't give up on your faith. Love comes to those who believe it, and that's the way it is.
She said, you're not grabbing some air. I'm not willing to let you go. She's blocking the door. We all know this drill. She's peeling at me some more. We've been doing this from morning. We both know the hating and loving are one. Who would ever both be getting angry for nothing at one who you have no feelings for? And she says, for you, honey, you're my enemy, my lover, my cherry on the bun. And we're calling a life a sum of love.
When you want.
I'm rotating back, we taking this for granted, I say. Let's be skipping the part where we be missing each other. Become my missus, Miss Mikey, and with a kiss I sealed it. I filled it in with details to her heart. I kneeled with a ring, shot her heart this time. This is the part you jump with joy. I caught in with suspense with a joke. Party in her eyes, she cries, trying to speak up utterly, then shouting, yes, departing with the ring she connects. A part her finger was missing. I tell her, your heart will never miss love again.
When you-